just reported that they were talking with a few friends on one of the sites, going back and forth online about being a female politician a while back, including a TV makeup artist for some reason. And this person said they referred to me as inimitable online. And within an hour, they got an online ad for Chanel Inimitable Mascara, linking the TV makeup artist comment with their adjective. So is that possible? I don't know if this is true or not, but I'm just saying this is what's happened to me. And how important is the data to these companies? They kind of gave roundabout answers here. And what does it mean for other platforms trying to compete if they don't have the data?
So I think the data is very important. I appreciate what the other witnesses have said, that there is also a role played by their innovative engineers. I think that's absolutely right. But the data is important, and that's why we're concerned about whether it's being treated competitively or not. You know, I think the relevant ads are not always what is best for us. It's what's best for the platform. And sometimes that lines up with what's best for us, and sometimes it doesn't. So we need to make sure that we have protections for users and for the competitive marketplace when we're looking at that problem.